The bronze medal bout in the 60-kilo division saw Coumba Larocque from France in red take on Sandy Yalisa Parapara from Colombia in blue. A takedown midway through the first period put the French athlete ahead. A second at the end put her 6 points clear. Larocque used the same tactic for another 2 points at the beginning of the second period. She was now 8 points in front. Seconds later, she managed to turn the Colombian for another 2 points. 10 points and the bronze medal for France's Coumba Larocque. In red and fighting for the gold medal in this class, the youth world champion Grace Jacob Bullen of Norway versus Pei Xingru of China in blue. Bullen's technical superiority won through in the first period. She was simply outstanding. The medals in the 60-kilo category then, gold to Norwegian Grace Jacob Bullen, Pei Xingru of China took silver, and bronze went to Coumba Larocque from France.
Oh, amazing, amazing. I've trained for this since last year, and I've acknowledged the things I want to do, but a gold medal in Youth Olympic where you can only compete one time, that's major, that's big for me. I think it's big. It's set Norwegian wrestling on the map, because before, if we met someone from Norway, it wasn't that big of a deal. But now I think they're going to fear us now.
I think it's better to get the gold medal, but it's all right to get the silver medal. I hope I can do better next time.
I hope next time I can do better.